There lived in the kingdom of Galamir a sorcerer named Zerok. He raised an army of demons and set out to take the realm. Sir Daniel Fortescue led the militia in the battle against this unholy horde. Fortescue went down in history that day as the hero of Galamir. And then the sorcerer returned.
Fate has given it a second chance. A chance to defeat Zerok. A chance to forget the ignoble truth and live up to the legend.